Why is it the kickoff thing? Anyways, I swear to God now, if Mattel is not winning this title, and AJ Styles is not become WWE World Heavyweight Champion,
And it was a match driven by Chris Jericho's narcissism and jealousy.
Tonight is the biggest highlight reel of all time. I have as my guest the biggest star.
I'm gonna
have
to keep this part paused because it doesn't really matter.
The future, all that I have. See, I talked to Shane McMahon, and Shane said I have any kind of match I want at Extreme Rules.
All right, I'm gonna let you point out.
To the first ever.
This is gonna be a great match.
I'm not scared of you, Ambrose, but I am scared.
I feel like King should win this. Extreme Rules.
I'm gonna show
the first
you
ever
what a lunatic does when you enter my world. I promise you, and believe me, you will never, ever
be the same
again.
So I guess the noise, that's the noise when it's going to make it. It's
like, WWE. Now that cage will surround the ring like a normal steel cage. The problem is, as you see, the potted plant there and, well, other
Mitch.
Accessories, I guess, that will be able to be used as weapons, John.
Yeah, anything
you holy crap, nunchucks?
Use a straight jacket, a pop, Perry Saturn smiling somewhere.
Son, okay. Nunchucks up there as well.
There's that straight jacket.
Potted plant, a fire extinguisher, a 2x4 with barbed wire on it. All those can be used in this matchup. You have to climb the cage, though, to get those weapons. And here's a very important point in this match. Unlike a normal steel cage match, you can only win via pinfall or submission. You cannot win by escape, so it does you no good to climb out of the cage. And plus, the door's going to be locked tonight, guys, once this match starts.
No way. Wow. So it's basically Hell in a Cell, but with the steel cage and has like one of them. That's kind of cool. It's actually a really cool jacket, but.
Chris Jericho told us that he's the lunatic and that he has no remorse. And that he's going to put Dean Ambrose through mental anguish, physical pain, lacerations.
Please use the 2x4. Because I don't even think he needs it at WrestleMania.
More than anyone else. You talk about the incredible last man standing match. To a Triple H, a ladder match with HBK. All of the incredible matches and extreme matches that Chris Jericho has had, including Hell in a Cell. No one has been in more different matches. Chris has never been in this. But he is at home where it is extreme.
Yeah, but you can see that look on the face of Jericho, still trying to digest exactly what he is stepping into.
Byron, you walk into any steel cage and that door closes, you know you're not going to walk out the same way you come in. That trepidation is not one of fear. That trepidation is one of intelligence.
And John, as you mentioned, and just to reiterate, because I think it's important, Chris Jericho has been in every match created in WWE with the exception of this brand new one.
Come on.
Dean Ambrose, the lunatic fringe, welcome to his
couple days ago to Chris Jericho, you are entering a world where you will scream.